system, cause I know places we can hide. Painkiller, the place where you first met me, riding in a getaway car, there were sirens in the beat of your heart.
Hi guys, welcome to my page. This is my first video ever and I'm really excited to share everything that's going on in the Swift world and just everything that's happening in general with Taylor Swift right now. She's so big with the Eras tours going on and in general big. But let's just get started and share some Q&A questions that you guys sent me and let's start answering. First question I got was from Maddie, and Maddie said, what is your least favorite Taylor Swift song? That's probably the hardest question I've ever got asked. Honestly, they're all so amazing. She's just so talented. There's not one song that isn't amazing, but I think I would pick somewhere in the Evermore album. It isn't most people's favorite. It's some people's favorite. In general, it's not my favorite, but I think I would pick in the Evermore, not Champagne Problems. That's just amazing. I'm not quite sure. Maybe y'all are not gonna like me for this. Maybe because I can't think of songs right now from the album because I don't listen to it much. But I'm probably gonna say Willow right now, but it is one of my favorites. So I'm not sure. Great question. What is your favorite song from every album? That is a great question, and that is a very difficult question at the same time. But here is, I just listed everything right here, so take a look. These are my favorites because I'm not gonna go through right now and do that because that will take forever and I would talk forever and ever and ever. So I just did a little collage thing and these are my favorite albums. So yeah. When did you become a Swiftie? I think near the Reputation time, probably 1989 Reputation stages, so about those years. Around 2014 to 2017-18 I really became one, and then just through this year I just got all her merch and stuff because of the Eras tour and just yeah. Why is Reputation your favorite album? What's your favorite song on Rep? My favorite song is Getaway Car. I don't know why I love that so much out of the whole album. It's just, I don't know why I love that so much. It's one of my favorite songs and favorite albums, but yeah, that's probably just one of my favorite things. I don't know why I love it so much. It's just, oh, what a great song and what a great album. That is why it's probably my favorite. It's in the dark. It's a dark album and it's just, I don't know. I like dark things. I don't. Favorite Taylor Swift concert? Favorite Taylor Swift tour slash concert, Reputation. Eras is amazing. I love it so much, but I think Reputation it's just so much different. The vibe of it, it's just 100% Reputation. Favorite Taylor Swift picture? I just love this one. Just the way she's looking to the side and everything. It's just such a vibe. And I have tons of other photos here that I love of her, but that's probably my most favorite. Ooh, your top three songs and albums. My top albums, I want to say Midnights, Reputation, and I'm debating from Speak Now or 1989. I think I'm gonna do Speak Now because Speak Now Taylor's version just came out, so I'm gonna put that up there, but 1989 is definitely up there. How many times have you met slash seen Taylor in person? I've seen Taylor, I've never met her personally. I've seen her 2 times, and that was in concert, the Eras tour and the Reputation tour. And someone asked my favorite era. Take a guess. I just gave you clues. Reputation, of course. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my first video ever. If you're not already, make sure to like and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you can be identified anytime I post a new video. And totally make sure to follow me on my socials, because I post on Instagram every single day, new funny Taylor Swift content. Pinterest, I pin cute Taylor Swift photos that are good for wallpapers and widgets on your iPhone. And make sure to follow me on Threads to keep up on the Taylor Swift news. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day, guys. Bye.